Steven! Intruder!
Stay there! Don't move!
If you're to kill me, make it quick.
I need answers, and you better give them to me.
Nobody likes my answers. I've heard much about you. There's a power in this earth, an old energy, primal. All but the attuned. It is benign. Unseen. Yet it can be channeled. Harnessed into productive form. In the past, only small amounts have been controlled. But I dreamed bigger. Better.
What did you do with Aaron at the asylum?
When the stone broke, and the book was destroyed, the energy somehow passed to her. Exposure to this source has a terrifying effect, twisting mind and body.
I know what it can do. Where is the girl?
I tried removing the energy from her. But when that bastard took Aaron from Moira, he took my dream with her!
Who are you talking about?
It was Aldous who took the girl. Aldous! You know him better as Orion, my brother. We grew up apart, but I brought him back into the family, into the Awakened. Like us, he was attuned to the primal. He was there at the ceremony, the ritual, helping. And now his fanatics are here for the stone.
Why would Orion take the girl?
He must be planning another ritual. And you've been a most obedient dog, it would seem. First, he had you steal Cornelius's ring. Then the book. The stone from the keep. If he were to find the final... your eye. You were there, I remember now. You're the missing piece. Good luck with my brother's mob!
Baron's next guests have arrived. While they're burning the manor down, I'll head to the ceremony.
Falter now. Not when we are
so... For Orion!
Ever since Orion touched me, I've never felt more alive. falter now. Not when we are so close.
Well,
faithless.
Oh.